And I would like to introduce my co-host. Her name is Sister Cleo Torres.
I know what you're thinking. I've been in them a long time. You're not the first one with that idea. Cleo Torres, Cleo Torres, Cleo Torres. I'm not Hispanic.
But that's okay, because I still want a Woody. Okay. So.
Shall we go over some housekeeping before we begin the show?
Well, I think we should, but I'm just so excited to be in a nun's outfit, I tell you. It's so exciting.
Your parents must be awfully proud.
They are. They were thrilled. Because I used to be an altar boy. They figure I got a promotion.
A priest.
Either way, I need to wear a long white dress.
Who is this girl in this rusty bed? Why am I back in a filthy room? Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on her cheap perfume? Vietnam. Hey, look, I mean you no offense. But why does nothing here make sense? Why, God, show your hand? Why can't one guy understand? I've been with girls who knew much more. I never felt confused before.
Thank you.
your wife is dying, dying, and you're on the army inside the captivity with the but what is with your version in your room? Our boat is blue, it's on a new bed and shore, and last night.
May have many hidden dangers, there's a quality I like. She's alone. Just to bring her attention in line. While her pastures may be greener, I can tell by her demeanor, she's mine. That's fine. I need a good natured, old fashioned lesbian love story, a kind of tell my mom she's dead. And the music would swell. In the end, the queen would send the man off to hell. Where is that well-mannered, old-fashioned lesbian love story where people knew exactly who they were? The kind of story of yore that they don't sing anymore to an old-fashioned dyke like her. See that girl on the bed, how she wants me. She's a bee I could free from the hive. I won't ever dare deceive her, she's a very clever beaver, with a quality I like. She's alive. And sit in silence, while I pray that she'll play out this hand. But I feel my intuition singing, notice her position, start the band. She's clearly mad. Good old-fashioned sex in every line, where the girls with tattoos would whimper and whine. While on all fours you show me yours and I'll show you mine. I miss that old-fashioned, sweet-hearted, lesbian love story where girls are girls and girls stay out to sea.
Gonna be sing the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know you're so? Can't you feel it when we touch? Well, I will never ever let you go. I love you oh so much. Well, you can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must tell him no. So don't forget who's taking you home and who's on your gonna be. Thoughts are all I have.
Thank you.
destroyed me completely. It threw me away. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this
into just friends.
Where will you come through? Looking at people like what you gotta do?
Kung Fu,
ripping the mic.
my chicken like one, two. Pistol whipping on women like, wow, where you from, dude? Misconstrue what I do, that's on you. Don't give me that attitude, your toddler can get it too. I stay macking, smacking hell to job interviews. Could I be that dope?
Nope.
You'd assume I'm a 90-pound dork, popping pimples in my room. My computer on blast every hour of the night. Sparking internet beef on sour one in a fight.
Ooh, spooky.
Wait, I was only playing, baby. Let the track bump and feel the rhythm get up in you like a back rub. I'm feeling loose, don't make me whip out the max strut. Argyle pimpin'.
Argyle pimpin'.
Argyle pimpin'.
All smiles,
sitting in a lifted kid dodge ran. Mackin' and women like, you must be Jamaican, cause Jamaican be crazy.
Individual talents, because it's those uniquenesses that make us all so special.
Absolutely.